Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Red and Flame here, back bringing you another video. Anyways, guys, today I am once again playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. However, guys, before I begin, I just need to pull up one little page. Guys, okay. Right. Guys, just for a brief moment, let's go over the, let's just go right over to my merch, to the team's merch page, Flame Corporation Team's merch. Over here, guys, you can get a ton of cool wicked items, and some items from each member of the team, eventually. Guys, this merch page has just recently launched. The link will be in the description below. Here you can get some wicked cool sweaters. I've got to go in and fix that logo, as you can see right along there. We've also got some amazing team official jersey. Each member of the team will probably receive one of these once they have reached a certain level. It will contain their logo on the front, as well as the team's logo on the shoulders, as well as on the back. I'll probably go in and fix up this design here in a little while. But we've also got some wicked cool backpack, a wicked cool backpack, as well as a wicked cool duffel bag. We've got some phone cases as well, guys. This is a Samsung phone case. We've also got a Switch case, a couple of them. As well as a couple of iPhone cases for you guys. We've also got my merch. I am indeed the director. Hopefully by the next episode, guys, I will have for you all. Well, actually, here's the preview. This is basically what it'll look like for all the other team members for the jerseys. This is my sweater. Where you guys, essentially, guys, if you guys go and purchase some of these items, it'll help support the team as well as everyone's channels. As the team's base, as the base team merch will be, profit will be divided amongst each team member for their channels. And the profit each member who already has their own merch upon among the team will gain 50% of their merch's profit. The rest will be going towards the team. Aside from that, guys, let's jump right into it. Where we left off in the last episode, guys, was we, the player, have just met our...
That's the vault Seer mentioned.
Our...
Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Companion, BB-1. forget how he actually pronounces it, but now let us continue our adventure.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, I'm coming. Hey, that's pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay. Try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Guys, I'm just setting up this custom lightsaber for the moment. You guys can let me know in the comment section below on what parts I should use. But here we go. I went with the iconic purple-bladed lightsaber. Actually, I'm gonna change the color real quick. Go with Durasteel.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Thanks, Tim. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Remember? Never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. This. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Got a scan? You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. See something in there?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Now, reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. You can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Okay, I'll look. What's this? Thank you. Tracy there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Okay, so let's see what I've got. I've only got 3 skills that I can unlock at the moment. Which I think the wise choice to go with would be health.
Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the 3 sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Always.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
All right, back to the ship.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
That's a big troll.
Yes.
that problem. Let's just get an entry on that.
Good job.
Guys, I think what I'll do is just get back to the ship and call it an episode.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
So dark indeed. I shall use the Force. Oh, yep, there's the Force.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Should be, probably won't be. Try to remember where all the pitfalls are. Yes, guys, it has been some time since I fully dove into this game. Therefore.
Okay, I'll look.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective, so I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order?
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as as you're alive, you will always have a choice.
Those are some true.
Are you with
those
us?
Those are some words more true spoken.
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Wow. They're making me team leader. That's not a good sign. Alright, guys. I think the next
next
episode will take us to Zepho.
On our way to Zepho.
With
this
that, guys,
put a lot of wear and tear on the manis.
Like it was perfect before.
We are going to. End this episode with some meditation. Alright, guys. With that said, we are going to end this episode here. If you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button and notification bell to get notified on when I put out content like this. And if you guys haven't already, go check out the team's merch page. Link is again going to be in the description down below. And if you guys really enjoy this content, leave a like. It'll help show your support even more. Until next time, guys, stay strong, Knights of Flame.